with Off Leash K9 Training, and this is Harlee. Harlee is a 5-month-old pit bull, and she's next up on the border train. Her owners did do the border train program with another one of their dogs, so it's been really good to see how, one, that they've been keeping up what we've done with their dog, but also teaching this dog some of the stuff that they learned from us. So they said she's good, but when, again, like most dogs, when it comes around to distractions or listening to people, she doesn't do it. But let's see, kind of see where she's at. Harlee, can you sit? Sit. Sit. Come. Come.
How about place?
Come.
Place.
Place.
Let's see if she can get on.
Let's see.
Almost.
All right.
Down.
Heel.
Up.
There, that's what I'm working with. Not a whole lot there. She's not too bad though. So far she's been pretty sweet. They did say she does do a lot of jumping on their kids. She is very mouthy. She's 5 months old, so it could very well be some puppy play, but the owners did feel like there is some aggression behind some of it, especially when she doesn't want to do something and you're making her do it. So we'll kind of see how that plays out during the 2 weeks. And then we will see you.
Harlee! Harlee, come! Good girl, good girl! That's a good girl! That's a good girl! Good girl, come on faster! Come on, girl! Come on, girl! Come on, girl!
Alright, Harlee! Come! Oh, look at you! Much faster! Much faster, good girl! Good girl!
Harlee, sit. Good sit. Good girl. Harlee. Break. Down. Good girl. Good girl. Good down. Harlee. Come. Yeah, that's a good girl. That's a good girl. Come on. That's a good girl. Down. Good down. That's what I'm talking about right there. Good girl. Harlee.